once spoke to me of a similar circumstance. Isn't it great, he said. I nodded, but I could not agree. But by that point the talk had moved to idle tales of child abuse and such. And as for loneliness, my welcome friend, my oldest friend, my only friend, has come again. I greeted him with open arms, for the total sum of all I feel is absolutely nothing. Could this be what happiness is? I could lead the blessed life this time around. I must have been out of my head, for all the days I live and all the air I breathe is like anesthetic, anesthetic. And so I stride my way through open souls and broken hearts and drunks and candidates for suicide. And though I must admit to being once like them, that would have destroyed entirely my chance to play the piano again. Sad, I know the names of only pretty girls, nothing more, no. There must be more to life than this. A thousand fingers could be tearing through my chest, well, I wouldn't know. Could this be what happiness is? Could this be what happiness is? Blessed life this time around. I must have been out of my head, for all the days I live and all the air I breathe is like anesthetic, anesthetic. I never thought that I could leave the blessed life this time around, no. Well, I must have been out of my head, for all the days I live and all the air I breathe